Thousands of people have turned out for Aung San Suu Kyi's first political trip outside Rangoon since her release from house arrest in November. Myanmar's pro-democracy leader called for unity, but she added it was too early to commit on any thawing of relations with the government.